It has honestly been so long since I've last been anywhere near here. Honestly missed it. So today, I'm still relatively new to Minecraft, but I think I'm starting to get how the game works, like how to build and slay stuff. So I thought, you know what? Let's start. Oops. What do I do? Oh, I'm in the wrong thing. So I thought, why not make a difficulty hard, game mode survival, no cheats. Think that's everything. Let's go beat angry black dragon. All right, let's get some of these. Like honestly, I did miss this. It's been way overdue. Since I last, was been able to have enough time to actually not even record a video or just, get on, relax, and play Minecraft. I wanna beat the little angry dragon with all the creepy purple people, but this is a really good spawn. You got water, you got trees, you got a mountain, which probably means there's a cave there. There's just no animals, which kinda sucks. Oh well. Oh, there's fish. I'm gonna be so screwed when it gets to nighttime. Been trying for the past few. Oh, no, get back in there. No. I've been trying for the past. No. Past I don't know how long to get these damn pigs to get in this cozy little pen I made just for them. Get in there. I'm trying to be nice, you beautiful creatures, but you are not helping. Go that way. No. No, stop going that way. Yes. Go. No. Go that way. Good. Good. Keep going. No, not that way. No. You were going the right way. You were going the right way. No. Where are you going? I don't get how other people can get these things in a freaking pen so easily. No. Okay, you know what? If you're gonna be. Maybe they're just attracted to the random stuff I'm doing. So if I just like work here, will they just like be stupid and walk right in? Sugarcane pigs? Guess not. Oopsies. Whoa, how'd I do that? Okay, you know what? I don't know. Oh, now I'm stuck. How do I get these pigs in here? You see? There's an opening. Just for you. Okay? Get in the. Yes! No! Oh! The bed. Because I spent literally all day trying to get. Okay, you know what? This is what happens, pig. Get in there. Come on. You too. Get in there. In. You know exactly where I need you to go. Go. No. Not that. No witnesses. I'm so sorry, guys. That was not my intention. So now you know I'm serious when I say get in there. Like right here. This is scary. I don't like this. I thought this was supposed to be relaxing, but this is very intense. I can just chill here. Yay! I made it through a whole day without killing. I mean, dying. Well. Oh, hello, Mr. Sheep. I'm killing all sheep. And a spider. Why not? I think you can make like a fishing pole out of its string or something like that. Oh, don't hurt me. I'm just trying to kill you. Yay. Oh, and I got an achievement. This guy is just so okay. Oh, I was gonna say, he is so okay with this. Hey, chicken, look what I got for you. What? Do you not eat seeds? Yay, there we go. Now you will go anywhere, right? Yay, come in. The what? Can I do it?
Yes! 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 Yes!
Got him. Make way for the king. Close. Good. No executions today. I think I had iron on here last. Yeah, I did. Okay. Now we are going to make ourselves a nice, beautiful, I don't know what, iron pickaxe. I'm just going to build a tower of pumpkins. Possible. I swear I had coal. Alright, well, I guess I'll mine this. Wanna let me in? Oh, this is a lot faster. Where did all my coal go? Oh, hell no! I took everything down there. I almost for one second thought I wasn't doing that. Okay, so we landed there. Oh, skeleton. Build! Okay. Bad. There's no one there. Let me quickly get everything that we lost. No harm, no foul. I'm lost. This is like quite possibly the worst scenario I think I've ever been in. We're just gonna build up. That never happened. Oh, it's a mine shaft. Cool. Okay, well, never underestimate my stupidity, folks. I swear, if I lost my... No, I have my coal. Okay, we're good. Do I have everything? Everything but my sword. Where's my sword? It couldn't have gone far. I want my sword. I'm not asking much. Where's my sword? Oh, on second thought, I think I have everything I need to be a successful Minecrafter. you all have a wonderful life, and I hope to see you later so I can kill you and get my revenge. Isn't this game just beautiful? Teaches you many life lessons about betrayal. Fall craft after digging straight down. No! Oh, no, no, no! I hit the wrong button. But that would be cheating. Oh. Oh my. Who the hell are you? Are they shooting at me? Well, if they are, why? They're villagers. They're supposed to be friendly. Hello, villagers. I would like to make a trade. This is very uncomfortable. I'm just gonna jump in this hole, if you don't mind. See? I'm unarmed. Okay? I'm just gonna jump in there. Don't kill me. See? Okay, where was I building up? I also want to see where... Okay, there's the shift button. Oh my god. I'm so stupid. Alright, and time to fall again. Am I trapped down here now? Oh, wait, no, right here. We're good. What the heck? Where the hell did you come from? Oh, well, there's my pickaxe. Oh, and my sword. You know what? Let's go get it. Modern problems require modern solutions. I just found. As long as there's no monsters down here, we should be good. Should be golden. Oh, hello. Nope, that was not my sword. Okay. Give me 1 second to not lose my mind, game. I swear that looks like my sword. Was that not my sword? Like, it was... I swear it was just floating there. Or did that... Did the skeleton pick up my sword? Oh, those strange villager people aren't there anymore. Interesting. Okay, cause if Nope. Not messing with you, bud. Wait, can I? Just grab all I can dig that. Oh. I think I killed him. No!
Are you stupid?
I have no idea what to do with it. Alright, you know what? I think we're gonna eat it. I think we're gonna leave it there. With the chickens going in the background and my furnace going in the foreground. Thank you for watching episode 1, and hopefully episode 2 will be a little more productive.